Tennessee. I'm still at home. It's 5:30. It's 5:30, and I had some bellyache, so I waste time on a restroom. And now I decide to train at home because today is chest day, upper body day. So I will be doing a lot of push-ups combined with working out my abs, with working on my abs, my musculus abdominis. I will do also my back major, and of course my I'm talking like this because everybody's still asleep and I cannot make a lot of noise. So a lot of push-ups, closed grip push-ups. These are my tools for today. And that's all. Normally I could hang that on the door, but it will make too much noise. So I will keep it on this and it will be a 30-minute workout. This is in my garden. And we just did chest and abs for 30 minutes. So this is day 6 training at home. So it is what it is. I had to do it like this. I rather worked out 30 minutes at home than not going to the park, because driving to the park cost me 8 minutes. Spend those 8 minutes at home. So I hope the audio was good so you can hear me. And that's it for today. It's 2 minutes before 6 o'clock, so I still got 2 minutes left. Do my last set of push-ups, then I'm done. What did I do today? Wide grip push-ups, normal push-ups, close grip push-ups, did some dipping here outside, and for my back abdominal, I did jackknife, crunches, bicycle, and just the normal sit-ups. So thank you guys for watching. Tomorrow is Saturday, day number 7. We will be working those legs. See you guys later. Bye.